name is Joan Ruane, and I'm better known as the cotton spinner. I teach and lecture around the country, and I've been for many years lecturing and also teaching a little bit of hemp. And finally, I'm excited because we are finally going to be able to start raising our own hemp here in the United States. That means I'm going to be able to get better fibers for me to bring to you to teach. Right now, I have discovered a wonderful source, and I've got some beautiful, beautiful hemp that is nice and silky and very well prepared, both in the natural and in the bleached. So let me just show you some basic things of how to spin the hemp sliver. First off, this hemp fiber comes in long, long slivers, but I like to break it off, pull it apart, so they have maybe about 6 inches. On my wheel, I do about a 10-to-1 ratio, and I have a very loose tension. Now, I can start off by spinning it on the fold and off the finger, the end of the finger. And what I am doing is watching that drafting area, and the thinner that drafting area, of course, the thinner the fiber is going to be. Look how easy that is. Some of you do not like to do it over the finger. In fact, the fiber will allow you to spin from either end of the sliver. Notice that I roll my thumb. Notice that thumb rolling counterclockwise. That opens up the fiber so I can either draft it back or draft it a little bit forward. I do like to moisten my fingers with a little bit of water once in a while because my fingers dry out. It's not that hemp has to have water like flax does, because the hemp can be spun without the water, but I just like a little water to keep my fingers soft. Now, we also have it in a white or bleached. Now, notice the difference in the color. This bleach is great fiber, just like the other, where I can spin it from the end. Notice how, again, I roll my thumb counterclockwise. I can either pull back a little bit each time, or I can pull forward. Or, again, I want to put it on the fold. I can fold it over my end of my finger. And there we go with the drafting area here. Now, don't forget, there's more details on my website, which is cottonspinning.com. And this fiber I have purchased from Brookmore Creations in Tucson. And I am very, very pleased with it. This white, or bleached as they call it, I'm going to be doing a lot of dyeing with it. And so that I can have the colors that I really want. And you're just going to use a cellulose type dye for it. I use, in fact, Cushing's dyes, but I am really looking forward to doing a lot more work with it. The blouse that I'm wearing, I did do quite a few years ago, and it is just a cotton warp, and then the weft is hemp. So that's one of the things you can do. I'm actually wearing a hemp jacket here, and this, of course, was commercial. And you can also go ahead and you can find that you can make wonderful tea towels or even dish rags. They're out of hemp, are just fabulous. I hope that you will look into starting to spin a little hemp and look and watch and see how this is going to be a real growing fiber here in the United States, and the spinners are going to have a lot more availability. Thank you, and you have a good day.